Good morning, children. Today we will see English workbook of class 4. So open your workbook and look at page number 9. Here you have to read noun, verbs and articles. Children, as you already read, noun is the name of person, place and things. And verb is a word which shows action. And articles are 3, a, an and the. Here, first you have to complete this passage using the suitable nouns, verbs and articles given in the box. Then put them in each list. Here, monkey, pippi, sheep, suitcase are nouns. Stood, took, waved are verbs. The, a and an are articles. Now move to the next page, page number 10. Here you have to write the name of people who are known for their work. As a typist is someone who types. Here the man is known as a typist because he is typing. Next, a driver, a dancer, a teacher, painter and boxer. They all are known for their work. So describe their work by making sentence. Next, what do we call these people? As a person who bakes bread is called baker. Same that you have to make in point 4 sentences by seeing this picture. Now come to the page number 68. Here the same things are given to do. You have to write the name of people who do the following works in different manner. As example, a person who types is a typist. A person who draws and paints is an artist. In point 2, you have to complete these sentences with suitable noun from the box. As example, the judge sentenced the prisoner to 6 years imprisonment. Now come to page number 56. Here you have to give the name of country. As an Indian comes from India. A German comes from Germany. India and Germany is the name of country. Next, in which book will you find out where these countries are? The answer will be an atlas. Next is, you have to take a good look at 10 rupees note. There are 10 rupees written in many languages. You have to find out the languages from this list given here and write the name of all languages written on the note. You can put them in a space given here. Okay. Now, page number 17. Here is a list of the parts of a motor car. Write the number of each part in the circle connected to that part. You may have to check the meaning in a dictionary. Next is countable and uncountable noun on page number 29. Children, you already read countable and uncountable noun. So first you have to write the countable and uncountable noun in the given list. Now, so many and so much. So many is used with countable noun and so much is used with uncountable noun. You have to fill here so much and so many with nouns given as a picture below. Now, page number 39. In point 3, there are compound nouns. As you know, compound words are made by joining two or more words. As bed plus room, it became bedroom. Same that join other two words to make compound words. Next is page number 81. There is a list of things that can all be found in a bedroom. Similarly, here you have to make a list of things that can be found in a bathroom, kitchen and sitting room. Now come to page number 98. Here you can see groups. These are four sects. You have to fill these sacks with nouns belonging to the correct group. You can choose the correct words from this list given here for each sex. Now, page number 76. In point 3, here you have to write the collective noun. Collective noun means the group name of each, as a herd of cattle. Here, herd is the group name of cattle. Same that you have to fill other. Okay, children, now I am giving you these exercises as a worksheet with answer, which will help you to understand them well. So check the second link. Thank you.